Are you ready for calendar? Here we go. We're going to start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24. Let's see what day of the week it is. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. Today is Tuesday, March 24th, 2020. Say it one more time. Tuesday, March 24th, 2020. Now we're going to do our seasons. Ready? Winter, spring, summer, and fall. These are the seasons. I know them all. Again, winter, spring, summer, and fall. These are the seasons. I know them all. Does anybody know what season it is? We went on spring break and the season changed. It's not winter, now it's spring. S-P-R-I-N-G, spring. Okay? And I don't know what the weather's gonna be like. What do you guys think it looks like outside? Is it hot or cold? Is it windy or sunny? You guys can decide. But yesterday was Monday, today is Tuesday, and tomorrow will be Wednesday. We have a letter this week. Our letter this week is X. X makes two sounds, k, s, together. K, s, X, k, s, okay? Let's do our flag now. Okay, stand up real tall. Put your hand on your heart. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I'm going to let you guys sing your sunshine song, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.